If one man is representing India in cricket, then yes, blame that person when things go wrong.